Congregation, our offering this morning is for the cadets ministry. Now, cadets was able to start up for a little while before we went back into stay-at-home order, but nonetheless, the cadets need our support, and as soon as they are able, I'm sure they will be getting back at it. You know, happy to minister to boys from our community and from our own church as well. So please be in prayer for our cadets themselves, but also for our cadet leaders and for the whole cadet organization as well. In terms of pastoral care sort of updates, we mentioned that Glory and Rob were experiencing some COVID in their family. That is now over, thanks be to God, and so we praise him for that. We want to also continue to remember all of those who are sick with various diseases, including those who are fighting cancer at this moment. Please pray for Wilma and Jim. Wilma has to go in for some more testing. Just be in prayer for her and for the doctors and other healthcare professionals, that the results of that would be, that testing would be helpful. Also, we would love if you could pray pray for Ray Corton and his and his father. Ray's dad his health is failing quite significantly. He is getting weaker. He knows the Lord. He loves God, and that is a great comfort to the family. But it is also difficult that Ray and his family, including his mother, are not currently able to visit Ray's dad in the hospital right at the moment. So if you could please be in prayer for Ray Corton and his dad and mom the whole family there, that would be greatly appreciated for sure. Also, last week we prayed for Yvonne's sister Irene, and good news is that she is back at home and doing well. The doctors think that it was indeed a change in medication that caused her to have some health struggles, but now she is seeming to be on the right track again, and so we're very grateful for that. Now, let's come to God in congregational prayer. Father in heaven, thank you so very much for gathering us together today. Lord, we pray that you will guide us as we come to your scriptures in just a few moments. In the message, we thank you so much for the scriptures that you have already brought us into throughout the service. And Lord, we pray that your spirit would speak to us and show us what we need to know from today's message. Father, we pray also that you will continue to be with our brothers and sisters in the United States. We thank you so much that Inauguration Day seems to have gone without a hitch, especially considering all the worries that there were there. Lord, we pray that you will bless former President Trump, and that you will also bless President Biden and their new administration. Father, we pray too that you would be with our government leaders here in Canada. Regardless of political stripe, we pray that you would bless our government leaders, that they would be drawn always closer to you, and that they would come to more and more seek to honor you in all that they say and do. We pray also, O God, that you will be with people within our own congregation who are struggling with illness. Lord, we thank you so much that those in Glory and Rob and Glory's family who had COVID are now doing well and all finished with that, thankfully. Lord, we pray that you will continue to bless them as a family. Lord, we pray too that you will be with all of those in our church congregation who are struggling against sickness and disease. Lord, we think of those who are battling cancer right now. Lord, we pray that you will be with Henny in her ongoing battle, and Mark, Lord, as he walks alongside her. Lord, we pray that you will be with Wilma particularly, and Jim, as Wilma undergoes more testing, oh God. Lord, would you please continue to guide doctors and nurses as they care for these people, your children, whom you love and we love. Father, we pray also for Derek and Elizabeth, who are now, and Natalie, who are now settled in France for a while. Lord, we pray that you will bless them in their work. We pray that there too, you will draw them always closer to you, O God. Father, we ask as well that you would be with our whole community, both here in Athens, the village of Athens, and in the surrounding area, but also, you know, everywhere in Ontario, Eastern Ontario, and throughout Canada and the world, Lord. We pray that you will guide us through these difficult times again and still. Father, we ask as well that you would bless the cadet organization, both our local chapter here, even though we cannot get together, Lord, but also the whole organization, the regional body of cadets, and also the binational cadet organization, the international cadet organization. Lord, we pray that you will guide their leaders there, and that many, many boys will continue to come to experience you in so many different ways through that organization. Lord, we pray that you will bless these tithes and offerings. Lord, may it go to spread your gospel among boys and men in the cadet organization, but also, O God, through the ministries of our church. We pray all this in Jesus' name. Amen.